This is the AsCl3 Lewis structure. For the arsenic atom, we have 5 valence electrons, plus 7 for the chlorine. We have 3 chlorine atoms for a total of 26 valence electrons. Arsenic is the least electronegative. We'll put that in the center, and then we'll put the chlorines around the outside. We have a total of 26 valence electrons. We'll put 2 between atoms to form chemical bonds, and then we'll go around the outside of the outer atoms to complete their octets. So we have 2, 4, 6, 8, 10, and 24. Then we'll come back to the central atom, and we'll put 2 valence electrons there, 26. We've used all 26 valence electrons. So now the chlorine atoms, and they're all the same, they have 8 valence electrons, so their octets are full. And the central arsenic atom, that also has 8 valence electrons, so its octet is full as well. So we've used all 26 valence electrons, and each of the atoms has an octet. So this is the correct Lewis structure for AsCl3, arsenic trichloride. This is Dr. B, and thanks for watching.